dignitaries on the dais. I extend a warm, hearty and sincere welcome on behalf of Samskar School. Our chief guest of today's event, Sri Mansi Gulati ji, Sri Aruna Reddy garu, Sri B.V. Singh garu. Two other guests of honors are on the way. Sri Shyam Sundar Reddy garu, ACP Balanagar, and Jai Prakash garu, founder I Grow Green Foundation. Thank you very much for all the dignitaries for coming here to bless the children. Alage maa prati karyakramaniki maaku atyanta sahakaranni andajestu atyanta nammakamto vishwasamto tama pillalni maa samskar school lo chadivistu. Not audible? अत्यंत नमकंतो विश्वासंतो मी पिल्लल्नी संस्कार स्कूल लो चदिविस्तू मेन चेसे प्रति प्रोग्राम की मी सहकारान्नी अंदिस्तू मेन चेसे चिन्न चिन्न तप्पिदाल्नी सरिचेस्तू मा 10 संवत्सराल संस्कार लाइफ लो मा वेन्नंटी उंटू उन्न संस्कार स्कूल चिन्नारुल तल्लिदंड्रुलकु वारी तल्लिदंड्रुलकु अंटे मा संस्कार स्कूल ग्रैंड पेरेंट्स की अलागे मा आह्वानाने मन्निंची विचेसिना फ्रेंड्स वेल्विशर्स की अलागे मा संस्कार स्कूल कार्यक्रमान्नी चक्कगा वाला वाला पेपर्स लो प्रचरिस्तुन्न मीडिया मित्रुलकु संस्कार स्कूल तरफुन स्वागतम सुस्वागतम संस्कार स्वागतम. I would like to extend my special thanks to our chief guest of today's function, Sri Mansi Gulati ji. Please give her a big round of applause. International yoga trainer, Mrs. India Asia International, Mrs. Most Talented 2015. Ma'am, thank you very much for being with us here today. Ma'am, your name was referred by Sri Ravindar ji. Ravindra garu, ఎక్కడున్నా థ్యాంక్స్ అండి. ద మూమెంట్ హీ గేవ్ హిజ్ నేమ్, మేడం యు ఆల్ నో టుడే ఇస్ గూగుల్స్ డే, ఐ జస్ట్ టైప్ యువర్ నేమ్ మాన్సి గులాటి ఇన్ గూగుల్ అండ్ దెన్ ఇట్ గేవ్ మీ హ్యూజ్ నంబర్ ఆఫ్ యువర్ ఇంటర్వ్యూస్, ఫోటోగ్రాఫ్స్, వీడియోస్, వాట్ నాట్. ఐ వాస్ లిటిల్ హెసిటెంట్ మ్యామ్ వెదర్ యుల్ బీ యాక్సెప్టింగ్ ఎ స్మాల్ ఫంక్షన్ లైక్ దిస్ స్పోర్ట్స్ డే ఆఫ్ ఎ స్మాల్ స్కూల్. ఐ వాస్ విత్ హెసిటేషన్ ఐ కాల్డ్ యూ, బట్ మ్యామ్ విత్ 1 minute of conversation you made me very very comfortable. What touched me is I received an email from you. It was so humble, so polite, ma'am. It deeply touched me. Thank you very much, sir. What I feel is this is what sports and yoga can teach people: humbleness, politeness. Thank you again, ma'am. Aruna Reddy garu, same thing happened with you. అయితే మీతో మాట్లాడినప్పుడు ఐ వాస్ లిటిల్ కంఫర్టబుల్ అండి, బికాస్ యూ బిలాంగ్ టు సేమ్ టౌన్ విచ్ ఐ హెయిల్ ఫ్రమ్. సో ఆ కంఫర్ట్నెస్ ఉండింది. ఐ హ్యావ్ సెంట్ అన్ ఈమెయిల్ టు అరుణారెడ్డి గారు అండ్ దెన్ ఐ గాట్ ఎ రిప్లై. ఇన్ ద రిప్లై షీ మెన్షన్ ద ప్లెజర్ ఈస్ మైన్ అండ్ షీ సెడ్ ఇట్ ఈస్ అన్ ఆపర్చునిటీ ఫర్ మీ టు లర్న్ ఫ్రమ్ అదర్ చీఫ్ గెస్ట్ అండ్ అదర్ గెస్ట్ ఆఫ్ ఆనర్స్. Thank you very much, ma'am. This is what sports can teach: continuous learning, constant learning. Thank you very much. Alage B.V. Singh garu, mimmalni guest anala lekapothe maa family lo oka member anala naaku telliyadandi. B.V. Singh gariki guest ga pilavadaniki vellamu, velthe nenu elago vastanu, mee chief guest evaru, emaina help cheyamantara, naaku ee contacts anni unnai, nenu kuda meetho vastanu padandi annaru. Thank you very much, sir. You gave us lot and lot of confidence. Thank you very much. Ladies and gentlemen, it is a great pleasure to conduct our 10th anniversary in the presence of all the distinguished guests and our beloved parents and grandparents. Most importantly, we are extremely happy that our 10th anniversary is our first sports day of our last 10 years of Samskar School life. Normally we used to do annual days, cultural programs in Ravindra Bharati as an annual day, because we used to have more of pre-primary children than primary children. Now we have more primary children, so we have started our sports day. So we are extremely happy that this is our first ever sports day. Parents, you all know that we are living in a concrete jungle. In our childhood days, most of our life has been between 400 meter tracks in a playground, in an open place. Nowadays, children's life has been between four closed walls, let it be school or let it be house. During our childhood, our parents used to send somebody to search for us in a playground, saying that, okay, time is over, you have to come and then study. What is the situation today? You shout on your children to force them to go out and play, leaving the gadgets, WhatsApp, Facebook, and whatnot, video games, and then mobile phone. Also, security and safety has become a huge problem today. Children can't play inside the house. We don't have independent houses today. We all have apartments. Children can't play in the cellar. Cars are there. Children can't play outside because we have a mad traffic nowadays. And unfortunately, there are no playgrounds around. Right? Do you have playgrounds in Motinagar? Very rare. So what does a child can do? And what does a parent can do? So there is a quote on our banners. I think if you have seen outside, there is a quote written on our banners that life is a sport, make it count. చూసారండి, లైఫ్ ఈజ్ అ కౌంట్, లైఫ్ ఈజ్ అ స్పోర్ట్, మేక్ ఇట్ కౌంట్. ఒక తెలుగు సాంగ్ కూడా ఉంది, జీవితమే ఒక ఆట. దట్ మీన్స్ స్పోర్ట్స్కి లైఫ్కి చాలా దగ్గర సంబంధం ఉంది. దెర్ ఇస్ అ క్లోజ్ రిలేషన్ ఫర్ స్పోర్ట్స్ అండ్ లైఫ్. జీవితంలో అప్స్ అండ్ డౌన్స్ ఉంటాయి, స్పోర్ట్స్లో కూడా అప్స్ అండ్ డౌన్స్ ఉంటాయి. స్పోర్ట్స్లో విన్నింగ్ ఉంటుంది, లూజింగ్ ఉంటుంది, అలాగే మన జీవితంలో కూడా ఓటమి ఉంటుంది, గెలుపు ఉంటుంది. There are happy moments in life, there are happy moments in sports, there are sad moments, there are sudden surprises in sports, just like that there are sudden surprises in life too. Kabatti, people who can play sports, they can also play well the life game. Okay, so that's why sports is very very important to do, to deal with life as a whole. Alage sports will teach you lots and lots of things, life skills. So let us example take a strategy. See, every sport and game has lot of strategy and planning involved. Similarly, we need lot of strategy and planning for our life, job, education. But parents, please tell me which lesson and which subject will teach these children about strategy? No. Similarly, spontaneous decision making. People who sports, who play sports, they are very good at making spontaneous decisions. Spontaneous decisions are very very important in life, your education and your job. Please tell me which lesson and which class, which subject will teach spontaneous decision to these children. Alage adaptability, sportsmen will go and adapt to different conditions. Enda, vedi, chali, they go to different countries, but they adapt to those conditions very easily and then they play. Alage mana pillalu endaku tattukoleru, vaanaku tattukoleru, chaliki tattukoleru. Chali kaalam vaste so ventane jalubu vachestundi, school maanestaru. So adaptability is one thing that sport can teach each and every children. Please tell me which lesson and which subject will teach the adaptability. Ila cheppukuntu pote there are so many things that only sports can teach which no education system in India or any other entire world can teach. Above all, sports make you healthy and fit. Ladies and gentlemen, what is the use if the child gets 99.999% and if his health is not good? What is the use of earning 1 lakh per month if you are unable to eat whatever you want? What is the use of earning so much of fame, name and status if you can't sleep properly. So with money, you can buy whatever you want. Okay, but please understand, can you hire a person? Can you hire a person, whatever the amount you give, can take your BP, your asthma, your diabetes? No, you cannot hire a person. So, in my opinion, the richest person on this earth is the person with sound health. And the mantra for the sound health is sports. Okay, so with this, I would like to just say that now we are giving lot of focus on sports in the school. Entire year, as promised last year, we have recruited a dedicated sports teacher. We have hired a couple of playgrounds in and around Modi Nagar. We made our children play throughout the year, and that is the result of this sports day, Kridotsav. With this, again thank each and everyone. The children are ready. So I would like to close my welcome speech here, and then I will let the other program take on. Thank you very much, parents. Thanks a lot.